Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to be showing you how to convert videos to any format using Wondershare UniConverter. If you have some videos on your computer that you want to convert to a different extension or file format so that you can watch them on your favorite media player or device, you need an efficient and robust tool that recognizes and offers a plethora of file types to choose from. Wondershare UniConverter supports more than 1,000 formats and can be considered one of the best conversion programs available today. Here's how you can use Wondershare UniConverter to convert the source footages of your liking to your favorite format with a few easy steps. Of course, you want to make sure you've launched the program first and foremost, and step one is to add the videos into the program. To do this, you can either hit the Document button here and add a bunch of files or an entire folder, or you can drag and drop them from your computer to this area here. So I can drag in some videos and then they'll then load and be ready for conversion. Step 2 is to choose an output format for all of these or individual clips. You can change the individual output formats over here for a clip by hitting the settings button and changing the video, audio, or device format. And if you want to change the output format for all of the things, you can simply hit output format here and then select from, say, MP4, MOV, or whatever format suits your needs. Step 3 is to convert our videos. We want to also make sure high speed conversion is on, which will use our graphics card to make this process a lot faster. We can individually convert by hitting the convert button next to any video, or to convert everything at one time, hit start all. And once they've successfully converted, step 4 is to access our converted videos. We can simply hit the open file button here, which will take us to where everything has been converted, and we have access to whatever our new format is. One extra tip and step 5 is that we can share our converted videos to YouTube or Vimeo directly. If we go into the Finished tab, we can then see any of us to any format using Wondershare UniConverter.